and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to cold, but even now, the blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day, far, far from home. Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I had ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes. Dmitri Petrenko was a hero. He deserved a hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for us, like an animal. He should have died in Berlin.